Four to hold the odds. Score big. DeRozier's in there.